Hi, I'm just me.
Hi, and I'm Ralgash.
And it's totally not the same day that it was in the last video.
No, it's not. What have we got today, just me?
Today we have more candy. 2017, year of the candy. We're gonna do Tokyo Treats, December, DIY, and soda. Yeah. In Tokyo Treats, we get a bunch of things. We get a DIY candy kit. Ooh, which is this. And a, where is it? Soda or beverage. This one is stew flavored. So, that's a thing.
I can't wait to try it.
Oh, I can, but here we go. We're gonna try some stew flavored soda and make some dots.
Ooh, and it's been chilled!
Yes, I had it in the fridge. We're gonna do a drink first. So, this is cream stew ramune. That's really all it says. It asks if we're brave enough to drink this.
What's to be brave about?
Yay. That's so satisfying.
Yeah. Sorry. It's got a nice bouquet.
I'm gonna have to fill mine all the way up like yours.
Look at how lovely and bubbly that is.
This bottle is plastic.
It is? No, yeah. No wonder the thing was easy to pop. That's nice!
You know instant ramen water? But like, really super cheap scruzzy. Off the street. What? I am not okay with this. Oh, what does this taste like?
It kind of tastes like, hold on a second, I gotta do this again.
I'm tasting buttered popcorn. Like a buttered popcorn jelly belly.
Yeah.
Well. I don't want to drink any more of it. I will do just fine without any. So, yeah, you can have the rest of that. Nastiness. If you like buttered popcorn jelly bellies, then
there's,
like that.
To me, there's kind of like a potato undertaste. It's like really hard to explain, but it's definitely creamy. Cream stew ramen.
It is creamy. Which is so weird. Mm. So weird. Hey, you know what? Guess what I forgot to get?
What?
Water.
Oh, we need water for this. Okay, pause.
Or we could use that.
No, no, I wouldn't. No. No, the flavor would be too weird.
That's what the flavor would be. So, moving past the bizarre, like, it just says cream stew, right?
Yep.
Okay, so the DIY. Poochie Poochie Art Gummy DIY. English instructions here in the middle of Tokyo Treats pamphlet. So
there's more than one dropper? Here, I want to open this and
Yes. Oh, yes, there are lots of droppers, apparently.
Okay. There's the kit and I only see one dropper.
Maybe it's artistic license.
Interesting. I guess that's just a guide.
Yeah, it's a stencil they were talking about.
Yeah. So there's the packets. That's the back of them. And as you can see, the powder inside looks like it's white. But on the outside of the packages, they're colored different colors.
It's probably color-coded. Oh, no, they're probably just different colors. Here's the stencil. It could be like a puppy, or some cherries, whatever this thing is. Whoa. Or you could throw it around. It's the water. Yes. So, yeah. Step one, cut the two trays apart. And in the tray with the star mark, add water up to the second to bottom line. What? Second to bottom. The middle line? I'm gonna fill it up to the middle line.
I would say this line here.
Yeah, that middle line.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. Does that look right? With the uneven table? Yeah, we're gonna pretend that's right.
You know, that's disagreeing with me. I think I'm gonna stop drinking it.
Does that surprise you? The cream stew soda is,
Well, I was enjoying the flavor, but...
It is super fizzy. I gotta admit that.
I think that's what the problem is. If you can handle a really fizzy pop, this is the pop for you. I don't even know what brand that is. Never seen it before.
Dunno.
Okay, back to the kit.
And you're supposed to add the green bag and stir.
What are you supposed to stir with?
This thing.
Oh, okay. Smells like apples.
Kinda, yeah. But... says it's great flavored.
Oh.
This is chunky. This kid is questionable.
Well, it's not a crazy kit.
Oh, maybe that's why. It's kind of making my eyes burn. Next it says... transfer half. Okay, wait. Using the pipette, transfer about half the liquid in the star container into these. Okay. Let's try doing that. It's gonna be so boring for you guys. It's all liquid. I can't like hold it up. You wanna try recording this with your phone?
I was thinking that. I just don't know how much room I've got on my phone.
So, wanna be camera person?
Okay. Got zoomed in a bit when I...
Yeah, it does that. I don't know why it does that. So this is fun.
until that's empty.
And then we're supposed to pour water into each of these drinks. To the bottom line with water. So did I tell you I've been watching Cardcaptor Sakura?
No.
Should watch Cardcaptor Sakura. Now we are supposed to take blue and red and orangey yellowy and put them in the little musicy notes and stir. Because stir, stir, stir. I don't know if you want to film the stirring for them.
There's an awful lot of powder in this.
Yeah.
Although, I mean, it always looks like more.
I think that's done. Get your colors, and you make more colors.
Yes. Okay. So since I'm right here, we're going to take red. Oh my. I don't think that worked the way I think it should. Okay, let's try this again. It's green. I think that's green enough.
Yeah. Almost looks Easter-y now.
Mm-hmm.
I like Easter. Some people celebrate Easter because it means it's the time of fertility.
Yes, but that's a different festival.
Okay, so there's all that jazz. Place the design paper beneath the tray and use it as a stencil. Or we can use it as a stencil.
Nah, just do your own thing. Or use the puppy dog.
Want to use the puppy dog?
Yeah.
Okay. Use the pipette.
Fill the indentation with the appropriate color. Chunk it down in the pipette. Wait 2 minutes. Okay, so. Gotta do. Orange or yellow? I want to use a yellow. Because I'm a rebel. Without a cause.
He's supposed to have a blue eye.
Sometimes life doesn't work out exactly the way you think it should. And other times I reach in here and move the little ball.
Yeah, blue eye. Now, how are you supposed to eat these?
I don't know. I'm not really sure how any of this really works.
Wait 2 minutes. After waiting 2 minutes, carefully pour contents of the purple bag slowly and evenly over the tray with ingredients. If it clusters up, smooth it over with a spoon. Wait 2 minutes for the powder to settle and set the gummy. After 2 minutes, using a spoon, carefully remove the gummy from the tray. Okay. The rest of the pictures just kind of have, like, nothing going on in this other tray.
Can I do one?
Yeah.
Oops, I missed. Did I get it in the right spot? Is it just one drop, or...?
I have no idea. I did just one.
I'm doing like two or three each time, and...
Go for it.
We're supposed to actually, like, wait 2 minutes.
And then put the other stuff in?
That's what it says. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's what it says. So... Okay, so that was 2 minutes. Now, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to take this and just sprinkle it over the top. I think. Maybe. Do you want to do this or sprinkle?
It keeps going in and out of focus. It's a little fizzy.
I think I'm supposed to be spreading this out as we go. Or maybe not. I have no idea.
Are you supposed to use the whole package?
Wow.
I don't think you are.
Too late.
Oh my. Cause look at how much of that is left in the other tray.
Totally how this works.
And another 2 minutes. Okay, so we probably weren't supposed to use the whole package.
I don't think she was supposed to.
Because this happened. But we're going to eat it anyway. Right?
Yep. Okay,
so... We're supposed to pop out pretty easily, sort of. So here's what that looks like. Not really sure what that looks like. So I guess we tried this mess?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, definitely weren't supposed to use the whole thing. It's not bad. The little balls are like all the other little jelly balls. Kind of poppy, like a fish roe.
Mm-hmm.
This stuff that I use too much of is more like kind of like a jelly than a gummy. And I taste more soda and lemon than grape. But I have more soda and lemon.
Mm-hmm. It's definitely different.
It tastes good, but I don't think I'd ever bother getting this again.
No, me neither. I wasn't that crazy about it.
Yeah, it tastes okay, but I just... It tastes kind of generic, you know?
Yeah.
So that was a thing.
Yeah.
This is the Poochie Poochie Art Gummy DIY. Tastes okay. I guess it funds okay. It's kind of... I feel nothing but indifference towards this product. And apparently we were supposed to use that much because it's all weird and white there too. Weird.
But it looks like I didn't use enough of the colored stuff because it looks like their colored candy stands out more in that picture.
But I don't know. I don't care. That's how I feel about the candy. I don't care. And this got awful stuff.
It was alright at first until it gave me a tummy ache.
It is very fizzy. It's got tiny little fizzy bubbles. And it tastes like Jelly Belly butter popcorn. But not in a good way.
Yeah.
So that happened.
Like this if you like this.
Comment.
Subscribe for new videos Mondays and Fridays.
And share.
Because sharing is a wonderful thing to do when you've got lots of weird things to try out like this soda.
Join us next time when we do something or other. Maybe more candy. Possibly more candy. It's the year of the candy. Candy candy. And it wants us to pour it out onto a plate.
Oh, my cherry ended up messed up.
Well, it's not going to get any better if you keep moving it around before it's done. Put that down.